warp drive active. Autopilot engaged. Autopilot disabled. No waypoint set. Warp drive active. Thank you. Warp drive active. Autopilot engaged. Autopilot disabled. No waypoint set. Autopilot engaged. Autopilot disabled. No waypoint set. Your capsule has been destroyed and your clone has died. Don't worry. This happens to every capsuleer sooner or later. When this happens, a new clone is activated. and your personality transferred to it. You can recover from this unfortunate incident by activating a new ship in this station. I have highlighted the undock option for you. You should press this when you wish to leave the station and travel the stars. To lock your weapon system on the generator, hold down your left mouse button on the generator and select Lock Target on the radial menu. Drive active. While engaging, the optimal flight path is to orbit your target. This enables you to move. Excellent! You are in the optimal position. I suggest you fire your primary weapon. You should now stop your ship. That's one thorn in our side removed, but it's not over yet. I can see that the Drifters deployed a second warp bubble. They must be very eager to add you to their trophy cabinet. Looks like you have to... Oh, wait. Okay. You'll have to pause that, recruit.
To lock your weapon system on the Seeker, hold down your left mouse button on it and select Lock Target from the radial menu. Please orbit and engage the Circadian Seeker now. Move your mouse over the Seeker and hold down the left mouse button to open the... Now it's time to engage your weapons, Captain. Don't forget to stop your ship.
For a rookie, you're quite a surprise. Your first kill. This is the kind of combat experience the Republic needs you to have if you want to keep the tribe safe. All right, onto the backup warp disrupt. Oh, what? Wait! The Drifters are very serious about getting hold of you, recruit. Another Seeker just warped in. Probably part of their search for survivors. You just got a chance to double your kill count. Show it what happens to...
Now select Lock Target on the Seeker. Don't forget to orbit. It's time to engage. Fire your weapons. When you have defeated the Seeker, you should stop your ship. Warp drive active. warp drive active. Warp drive active. Autopilot engaged. Autopilot disabled. No waypoint set. Your capsule.